Here playing 8-piece chess on vchess.club. We have the normal pieces over here, and instead of an extra knight, bishop, and rook, we have these three pieces. So this one that looks like a rook is called a jailer. It moves like a rook, but it does not capture anything. Anything that is orthogonally next to it, so not diagonally, but horizontally, vertically next to it, of an enemy unit is frozen and cannot move. It's immobile. So I won a game of this, I guess I won't say which one, but by freezing the king and then just any check pretty much with a king, frozen king is checkmate.
Oh wait, so can it get trapped?
Yes.
Okay.
They've trapped each other before. This is called a lancer. So it moves in whichever direction it's pointing at, and then at the end of your turn, you can reorient where it points. And it can jump over friendly units, but not enemy units. So I'm technically attacking that pawn right now, but...
Wait. Run that by me again? It can...
So it can... It goes at the farthest distance, or like a bishop or a rook, in whichever direction it's pointing.
Gotcha.
And you can reorient the direction after you move it.
Okay.
And it can jump over a friendly unit.
Gotcha.
And the sentry, this is called a sentry. Moves like a bishop but does not capture directly. It pushes an enemy piece, either on an empty square or on top of an enemy unit. So, say if your queen was right here and this pawn was up. This could attack it, and then I can move your queen like your queen. So I can move it here or here, and it would capture that pawn.
Oh, wait, that's not what I wanted. VHS. Okay. One more time.
So it moves like a bishop.
Okay.
But it doesn't capture directly. So if there was an enemy piece here, say it's a knight. I use the example of queen.
Yeah.
And this was up. So it moves there, it takes that square, and then if it was a knight, then I can reposition your knight somewhere else on the board in a knight's move away. If you had a unit here, and I repositioned your knight here, that unit that was on the square would be captured. Way to think about it is, like, so say I was repositioning that knight. It's your knight, but it's temporarily my knight. Capturing something else, I guess.
Okay. And can it only do that with enemy pieces, or can it reorient?
Yeah, just enemy pieces. Man. I think that's it. So I've played this twice now, and this is Mike's first time.
This is so much harder.
Three new pieces. We've played with fairy pieces before, but yeah, this is the first time we Or you played with these, I guess. I played earlier this week. Century. This is a check, because I'm attacking your queen, so I could technically move your queen into your king. Powerful piece. Look for eight. EIGH. Oh, there. So, well, that's the three right there. That helps. Which one are you looking for? Yes. Sorry.
The sentry. I still don't understand exactly. Where does the sentry end up?
So, yeah. If I attacked your knight,
yeah,
my sentry would end up there. And then I could move your knight, say, here. And then that sentry would be gone and your knight would be there. But if it was your queen, then I could move your queen in the queen's direction.
Yeah.
So, yeah, this is what it looks like if you want to and then take your knight. Exactly that. Oh, okay. So your knight can't recapture it because there's a rule about, like, moving back to the sentry square only for pieces, not for pawns, but you can recapture it with any of these, I'm sure.
No.
first time.
The first game I made a mistake thinking it could jump over enemy pieces instead of friendly pieces. I just brought it out to the middle like this, and I couldn't. It was one of the first moves, and I would have to move it forward to turn it around, and that was not really happening.
I like that it's just like a smush knight with a triangle.
Piece design 101. Yeah, I don't know. I mean,
who knows? Maybe I could design
a knight. I mean, that's what a lancer.
Maybe I could design a better piece, but I won't. So, but I like. Yeah, this is it's nifty.
It's a pretty cool piece. I did not get my queen trapped. I was ahead of queen one of the last games, and then I got it trapped.
Guess I have to take it, because otherwise it's just you're just gonna trap two of my pieces. Okay, so it does not, it is not a piece that checks, because it does not capture. I thought I had you for a second too, but I was wrong.
So that was a game of standard 8-piece chess. We're going to be back with a 960 or a randomized version. Thanks for watching this one.
Yep.
See you in the next one.